particular knowledge of horticulturalism and its role in various arcane practices impressed me greatly. My licentious impulse gave way to a genuine professional respect, and together, we began to plant, harvest, and brew. There is method in the wild corruption here. It bears a form both wretched and malevolent. As the enemy crumbles. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Possessed by evil intent. furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze. Match is struck. A blazing star is born. Twisted and maniacal, a slathering testament to the powers of corruption. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, foreign. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. May indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Executed with impunity. Be gone, fiend. This expedition at least promises success. The infinite malignity of the stars. the blood quickens. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Precision and power. Inspiration and improvement. Skirmish may be lost, but the battle may yet be won. Of skill and purpose. Reeling, gasping, taken over the edge into madness. Sin is not in being outmatched, but in failing to recognize it. Where there is no peril in the task, there can be no glory in its accomplishment. Flames on the horizon. Sulfur in the air. The wolves are at the door. No peril in the task. There can be no glory in its accomplishment. We dug for months, years, an eternity, and we were rewarded with madness. Manner of diversion and dalliance await those who cross the threshold with coin in hand. Under the blood moon, I lured my wide-eyed prey to the pier's edge. Before she could properly appreciate her position, I clamped on a manacle, chaining her to the leering idol. A small push was sufficient to send both into the icy waters. And when at length the tide receded, jewels of the most magnificent grandeur lay scattered upon the shore. I always wondered what became of the unfortunate little whiff.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Devastating blow. Decimated. packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Decisive pummeling.
The flesh is knit.
Eradicated. Precision and power. Struck. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Thank you.
the weapon that cuts on its own.
Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Mortality clarified in a single strike. As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. Survival is a tenuous proposition in this sprawling tomb.
Sin is not in being outmatched, but in failing to recognize it. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
One can sometimes find clarity in madness, but only rarely. A fortune waiting to be spent. Setback, but not the end of things. Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know. To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's point. wild whispers of heresy roused the rabble to violent action. Such was the general air of rebellion that even my generous offer of gold to the local constabulary was rebuffed. To reassert my rule, I sought out unscrupulous men skilled in the application of force. Tight-lipped and terrifying, these mercenaries brought with them a war machine of terrible implication.
The smell of sulfur and gunpowder hangs in the air. The war machine is close.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Ringing ears, blurred vision, the end approaches. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Lapse in concentration.
continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Destroyed.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Darkness holds dominion, black as death.
A victory nonetheless.
Dazed, reeling, about to break. We'll be right back.
skillfully executed.
As victories mount, so too will resistance. A moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. The promise of safety. A hand's breadth from becoming unwound. Another life wasted in the pursuit of glory and gold. Failure tests the mettle of heart, brain, and body. Finally, the serum is working, and the side effects are manageable.